Welcome to KPTV. Today, a moderate magnitude 4.9 earthquake was occurring in the Philippines on today, 31 July 2022, and 10 km shallow depth. US Geological Survey, the first reporter of agency, that this earthquake has 4.9 magnitude. And German Research of Geosciences also reported that this earthquake has same magnitude. The quake hit Philippines on today at a local time 4 p.m. For more update, like, subscribe and share KPTV.